Hi. Today we'll talk about special case, class 2 division 1, 9 millimeter overjet and crowded upper anterior teeth. We will use a rapid, enjoyable orthodontic tooth treatment. As you can see the picture in the beginning of the treatment with a crowded upper anterior teeth and decreased overjet. Now, after only 3 months, we have pulled or extracted the upper right first premolar, then put a spring on the upper right canine in order to distalize it distally. After having 1 or 2 millimeter in the first month, then we started immediately to accelerate the tooth movement by putting the elastic in class 2 condition to the upper incisor as this mechanism. So we are using spring to pull the canine continuously, knitty spring, backward. At the same time, we can enhance or support the canine retraction by using class 3 elastic on the canine itself. Therefore, the force is mild and continuous for 24 hours. At the same time, let us say after having 1 to 2 millimeter space, we go immediately to the anterior section. I added hook to the 2 central incisors, open. Then I use cross elastic between the central incisor and the first premolar. In this procedure, we are pushing the upper incisors backward, closing the space, and continuously we are obtaining new space from distalization of the canine and retraction of the upper incisors backward. Close together. As you can see the difference, now it is only after 3 months we have reduced the overjet and relieved the crowding. The overjet originally was 9 millimeter and now it is only 5 millimeter. Therefore, in a 3 months period only, we retracted the canine and retracted the upper incisors in 4 millimeter, reducing the overjet. Therefore, the lips is easily now controlled and the progress is very rapid and the patient is very enjoyed. Thanks to the enjoyable dentistry, it is rapid and enjoyable at the same time. Just to remind you, the origin of the case was increased overjet and crowding in the upper anterior teeth. Thank you so much. With the compliment of Professor Bashir Kanan, hope to see you again in a nice new orthodontic case with enjoyable dentistry. Thank you so much for your observation.